biomass is anything from leftover crops and weeds to garbage, even manure, all of which can be turned into power. Surrounded by acres of Iowa corn is Beacon, a research facility finding ways to reuse America's leftovers.
We're talking about wood chips or switchgrass or corn stalks, actually the corn kernel itself, any plant material out there, and we'll try and convert those. And we basically try and convert those into different forms of energy. There's some waste materials in biomass that we can make electricity cost effectively from right now, such as like some hog manure that's a recently processed plant material, out of condition corn, waste products like that from the food processing industry where they have waste products that are not very good. We can make electricity fairly cheaply right now from those, but if you want to do it in a big way from things like switchgrass, the cost of coal will probably have to go up a little bit to make it economical.
Much of the biomass effort at Beacon is experimental, but there are power plants in operation using biomass in combination with coal, or even as their main fuel source, creating a little less than 1% of all our electricity. How big a player will biomass be in the future of energy?